Hey guys, welcome back to Rule 16. I am your host, I'm Naruto Power of a Ninja for the Nintendo DS. We're still in the Force of Death. I'd like to get up by now, but that's cool. But we've Kabuto. As you can see, he's right there. I see the guy with the glasses. He stands out. Looks just like him. Damn it, guy. What's wrong, Kabuto? It would seem you've been spotted. Somebody is playing games with us. You're being watched. Right, they'll be coming soon. I don't want to do this anymore. There he is, so they were teams lying and waiting. The perfect handicap, maybe this will even things out. Hehe, like cornered rats. Oh yeah, cornered rats are we? Bruh. Mm-hmm. Huh? Why are they? What's really going on here? Sharingan! Sasuke, Kabuto, are you here? What's going on? I can't move my body. Looks like I got hurt. The fact that Kabuto's wounded and bleeding means that these things are real shadow clones. No, these guys are on an illusion. A game groups of an enemy somewhere nearby, launching real attacks from behind a small screen of illusion that coordinating their movements with them. So that we're fooling the thing in these game groups, so shinobi are the ones attacking us. I know it's the game attack, the kind who use it. They are weak in taijus and afraid of close hand-to-hand combat. Damn, dude. He calling you guys over already. You guys weak, bro. You always going to go on and take that. According to my data, the enemy won't come on until we're two of us to move. How long do you think they can hold out? I'll show them who can play at that game. Hey, it's useless. Whoa! Well, what? Great. How long is this going to go on? Man. Time to wait for the finisher. I think you're right, Moody. You've got the spirits. Now all that's left is your body. Really, one cut me on the shoulder. Oh well, we can finally pay you back with interest. Oh well, now who's the cornered rat? We're like a time warrior. Huh? What? It can't be. If it was there, then who are they? Confused. Sorry, but it was the only way to get you guys to come out. I'm hiding. Was this kid using Shadow Clone and Transform Jutsu? He was. The Shadow Clones were only the first part of my real kit was coming up. The clones for the rest of my school had it. When I doubles did all the fighting, I thought the beating you were safe and someone waiting for you to show yourself. Naruto, take a break. You used up too much of your chakra. After all we have done, there's no one gonna stand back and let you guys have all the fun. Whoa, is this the same Naruto? What happened? When did you get this guy? Not bad, but that doesn't mean it's over. We'll still feel it. Lucky. Why would you feel lucky? He just said you weak at taijutsu. You're gonna get smacked around. That's running out for the girls. Come on, friends, show you our ninjutsu. Come on, get us. We're ready for you. Dude, that whole thing was so long, right? Oh, that took so long just to get to this one point. It was crazy, dude. I need to end this fight almost immediately because I didn't actually... Okay, well, you know, you guys did great. Okay, Sasuke, you're not having any attacks this time. It's kind of annoying. Okay, it's really annoying. Let's be real here. That's 100 damage. What? Okay, one of them doesn't work. Crap, they actually can take blows. Why can't water spell work on them? That doesn't even make any sense. And now I know that you all are too incredibly weak. I know that I'm just too overpowered. Damn! Holy crap! You see that much they gave me? Everyone leveled up! Dude, we beat them. We leveled up for their scroll. Let's take all their money. Just like before, stabbing pain in my neck when I tried my Sharingan. You really used too much of my chakra. That mark on your neck, what is it, a bruise? It's nothing. Hey guys. There it is, it's what we needed, the Heaven Scroll. I know, right? Imagine if we did all that and we didn't even get the scroll we wanted. Good for you. There's something about this guy, something I don't like. Kabuto, evil! If they were here, then the tower must be closed. There you are, Kabuto, you're late. Sorry about that, I got a little sidetracked. Yeah, we're glad you did. After So it was only thanks to you that we got more school. Not really, you did most of it on your own, especially you, Naira. Very impressive. Well, this is the door that we go through. So long, good luck to this boat. Right. Oh yeah, if we go straight up this path, we can leave the force in there. And there should be a path to a tower. But if you don't take this path, you can't get out of the tower, so be careful. Good luck to you. A good harvest? Yes, even better than expected. I thought about him during the second attempt. I recorded all the data on this ninja info card. You want it? Of course, so tell me, what did you think? The curious is truly insatiable. Kimari. As a soul ninja spy, you see things others don't. Your opinion is of interest to me. Or it doesn't really matter, does it? Whatever, I think you're the one who decides it's not always the way. You're a cagey one, aren't you, Kabuto? I like that. Good work. Damn, Kabuto working with the enemy. Why he gonna do that? Why he gonna do that to us? Why he gonna do that, huh? We were brothers in arms, bro. Brothers in arms. Okay, also, are the enemies over here stronger that I can level up again? Let's see. Oh, yep, wait a minute. I'll be back in a minute, guys. Alright, so I'm gonna go up here and see what's happening. Oh, gosh darn it. Why random fights? Why random fight? No random fights. Oh, he wasn't joking with this. Literally leaving the force of that. Ayo! Convenient. I will remember to go back there and get level up more. Later in life. That leveling up there was awesome. I'll remember that. There's nobody here. Hey, what are we supposed to do? I don't know. Push buttons? Take a look at this. There's something on the wall. It's too difficult to understand. I don't get it. And I think there's missing text at the end. I think it's supposed to open and read the Heaven and Earth scrolls now. Naruto, what are you saying? I mean, we're here. We have no other clues, so let's open it. I agree. That's true. Naruto's right. And I'm opening it. But what does this mean? What's all this writing on the scroll? A map? A person? I don't know how you read it. Oh no, this is summoning jutsu. Naruto's on right. Quick, get rid of the scrolls. What? It's you? Hey, long time no see, huh? What's going on? Looks like you've gone. Long time no see. Yeah. You know, you'd think I'd gone through a lot of the forest. I really didn't, you know. Hey, wait. What's the deal you're used to? I mean, everyone was quite easy to beat. I'm way too overpowered. The surprise entrance. Where are you appearing with a summoning? At the end of the second round, we Chunin are supposed to welcome the test takers back. Wait, who was a Chunin? Well, it was just good that luck that I got to be the one given the important task of being the messenger for you guys. A messenger? Congratulations! You passed the second exam. To celebrate your passing, I would like to treat you all to say a cheer tomorrow, but I promise you, isn't that so cool? We're not done, let's go. Hey, Naruto. So go believe it. Oh yeah, Ramen would be awesome. My fatigue just increased exponentially. Wait, isn't the third exam right now too? Where does he get all this energy? Alright, well, I can see you're still as like Ratton as ever, Naruto. Oh, I see. So then, if we had looked at the school in the middle of the exam, what would you have done to us in the same way? This was a scary shot with attack. So you put you knew that opening the school was against the rules of your mission, and if you had tried to open one, what would have happened? If the school was open, we were ordered to knock whoever opened it. Someone needs to phone that out the hard way. Damn. Harsh. It's a good thing. You didn't open yours on Naruto. I owe you one. Thanks a million, Kabuto. Well, we passed, didn't we? That stuff doesn't matter now. Well, actually, explaining that is another one of the duties that I've been sent to take care of. Give it a good read. Their instructions were for Kage recorded as principles which you need to follow. Your instructions? Yeah, heaven stands for your mind and earth for your body. Here, I'll read it to you now. Do I have to go? Oh my gosh, I really don't want to get through all this. Let's get through it. Push on. I am far too strong to be putting up with this. Push on with it. My gosh, the dialogue in this game is crazy. Just like Storm 2. Damn. Just like any Naruto game apparently. Third is I don't push it too much, especially you Naruto, I worry. When I got this headband, I stopped being a student, so you don't need to worry. I'm skillful, I'm a win. Anyway, third mission. I got all this dialogue. Yeah, ready to go, dude. I'm ready. Of course we're good to go. What are you waiting for? Okay then, good luck with the third exam. Right on. Squat. Look at my levels. First of all, congratulations for getting through the second round. Interruptions round. What? All the rookies from Leaf Village made it? I mean, they were with you just up a little close, up until a very long point, you know? And I think they would. But everyone's here together. Because we don't need random scrub characters. We don't need that. But before I tell you what the third exam entails, I want to explain something about the test itself. Because I know it's something that you all need to understand. I'm going to tell you the true purpose of these exams. What do you think our country holds these exams because those with our allies? Use the ability levels of the shinobi and increase friendship between allied nations to be sure. But it's important that you understand its true meaning. The exams are, so to speak, they represent the battle between allied nations. What does that mean? I thought we were doing this to become Chunin. What you say is true. The exams also allow for a place where shinobi can carry the pride of their nation on their backs and fight against other ninja for their very lives. Many leaders and people of prominence from various countries are invited to attend this exam as guests, also to seek shinobi to work for them. This exam could determine the course of your ninja work from here on out, and more importantly, those rulers will watch your battles and take note of the strengths that each ninja and each nation is developing. Then I'm kind of annoyed by all this dialogue. It means we're necessary to risk your lives. Ninja really risk your life all every day. She thought you're my home. That should be the easy. That should be the simplest way you should have known. You know you didn't sign up for glory, but you signed that you might end up dead. It's a fight. Preliminary, just what do you mean? By that? I'm sorry, excuse me, but I really don't see the point. What's this preliminary all about? Why can't we just move on to the third? But you see, the first and second exams might have been too easy. As Lord Hokage said, a lot of important guests will be watching. We can't afford to waste your time. They've come to see only the best. If there are any of you who feel you're not in top physical condition, now's your chance to... Sorry about that. As I was saying, you have to call. As I was saying, if any of you don't feel up to this, now's the time for you to bow out. Preliminaries will be starting immediately. Come on, you mean right now? Well, they pulled a fast one, but I'm in all the way. No matter what, I give my word to Kabuto. And then Kabuto goes out. Okay, you got me. I'm out. Bruh. But Kabuto! Kabuto Yakushi. Relief it is, right? Okay, then you can go on a step. Alright, I'm gonna mention this, but from now on, it's everybody for themselves. So please decide I come forward. Hold on a second. You can't quit. I don't get this. What's going on? Oh, Naruto, I'm sorry. My body's just too beat up. I can't hack it. And he's not right about this guy, he's damn straight. Sorry, no, sorry Sasuke. Wish I could stick around and play a little longer. Whenever I did that, the Omi might get stirred up. Can't have that. Might blow my cover. Won't be much use as a spy after that. God, what do you think you're doing anyway? Have you forgotten Orochimaru's orders? I'm leaving all that to you. What's the problem for someone with your ability should be no trouble? There's a chance to prove yourself already. You wish me a favor, but be careful you don't push it too far. Guess I'll just have to save my fun for later. Until we meet again, Sasuke. Oh, and you too, of course, Naruto. I won't do any fun for him. No fun for him. No playtime. No playtime for him. Waves of pain, they're coming sooner and sooner. Oh no, anyway, Sasuke's hurt. Bad. Does anybody else want to quit? Ain't nobody got Sasuke got time for quitting. I mean, I feel like I should have told someone about Orochimaru biting my neck, you know? It's cool. It doesn't matter. Kakashi noticed. I'm just scared. I really don't want to go through all this dialogue. I really don't. You know, because... I mean, he's just explaining stuff, and they put so much in it, where it's like, you're just sitting there all the time, like, didn't waste any time, did they? Yep. Couldn't ask for anything more. I'm gonna start this match now. Is that okay? Wait, I need to... You're not in the first one, but alright. Okay, everyone, I'm going to play the case with no clear the area, I'm going to go for the heaven. And why did I actually say it? I didn't mean it, I just skipped my mistake. I know Naruto didn't say the prepare myself, even though Naruto is not the one even fighting first. I just started my ass, is that okay? Alright, let's get started, okay. I like how Naruto controls people, but it's like you're ready. I mean, Naruto didn't even fight him. Yeah. Alright, then we're going to start the first one. Well, that's it, all I can do now is walk. You're gonna win, Sasuke, if you ever hope to take me. Let's Okay, we're going with the smart telling me I see. What if you say, hey, Kakashi Sensei? Where you been, bro? Yeah, you two get upstairs. Sasuke, don't use your shine, man. So you know about it. I'm on the internet and get out of control, your life could be in danger. I'm aware of that. Just to let you know, if it gets to the point, I'll have to step in and stop the fight. Good luck! You just don't use chakra then. What's all about that, man? It's tight. Just kick him in the face. I'll just tell something. Don't push it. Anyway, let the match begin. So what am I? Oh my god, it's about time. So much dialogue. So much dialogue. Okay, Gary, yes, man. With my overwhelming power. I really wish I had that earlier with me. Ow, that hurt. Not really. I like that you can't. Okay, so if you can do. But I don't realize I don't have thing. I wonder how much Lang's barrage will do. Will they give me the win just because of Lang's barrage? I mean, that's how they be in the war. Not yet! Oh crap, they actually gave me the win! Woo! They won the battle. They legit gave me the win! No way, I can't lose to a kid, which you just did. I can't lose after I made my team this one, right? No. I'll let this team take over. No way. We declare this match over as the winner of this. Did I get it wrong? Sasuke Uchiha advances to the finals. Way to go. Not bad. It's Sasuke, you won, but it's such an uncool way. You came out looking like you're the one who got beat up. That was a tank. Idiot, give me a break in the middle. Okay, something else I want to do. This is shining on such a level. Wait, we haven't even seen his full Uchiha ability yet. He should be treated by the medical team. We won't be able to do anything for him. I'll look after him. You're coming with me. You've got to seal that curse mark. Okay then, let's move to the second match. I know, right? Sasuke doesn't get to see any other fights. That must really suck to be him. I wonder if Sasuke can actually win. What, they just left. Also, what's the second fight about? Also, wait, is the guy still standing up? There's no way he's probably fucking out. He should be on the ground, like, now we're in a hurt. And then he just casually walks away. Okay, then I let him know that's the distance. Why would I have him wait? Alright, I'm not gonna say. Fine, I'm letting you know. Yeah, I get it. You seal this curse mark, it's as simple as that. Alright, remember, Rosemar actually walks in here. You! Up there, no see Kakashi. Orochimaru. No offense, Kakashi, but I didn't come to see my business is that far behind you. What do you want, Sasuke? How do you acquire something new? Oh, I envy your good fortune. I don't believe you had it the last time we met, did you? You gave the shine gun in your left eye. Holy crap, the last time you met me, Kakashi was a kid then. Are you kidding me? He was a kid. You haven't been that long? So we feel that they should want it too, the Uchiha power. What's your game? It's some village that everyone's curious about. It's mine, you see. I created it. I don't understand my saying anymore. Huh. Your wallet and ambition. Oh yes, indeed as always. Play the game as you put it. How many pieces on the chessboard? Damn, I need to skip from this damn dialogue. Okay. Stop, look pretty closer. I don't care if you are one of the Sannin, the three shinobi of legend. I swear, take one more step towards the ammo, one of us will die here. Damn, the threat though. Apparently not. Dude, I just want to get on with this. And it's because of that I made it. I don't want to read this. And it's not written, guys, it's old. I feel like you all should know this by now. You know what it's all about. Just skip the dialogue, bro. Or I'd be here all week. Again! Tonjutsu! This isn't just some ninja category exam. Do you really think you could do it with a basic ninja art like that? You know they say it's basic, yet Naruto is the only one that seems to perfect this crap. You know they always say that, but I thought people say clone art is really hard to do, because Naruto does crap ton of them.
And people are obviously impressed with Naruto in school. So what can, oh, what is this, a basic art? She's fast. Awesome, cry rainbow. You're gonna play with fire, gonna get burned. Boy, let's see our best, you know. It's not like I needed your invitation, you know. I'll give my best, but you're not going to like it. Huh. Swag. I'm gonna smack you, know, real quick. With my high level. I'm gonna smack you, know. Exactly, he saw that one come in. Saw that one come in. Yes. Too bad, you know. You're too naive, Sakura. You fell for it, Sakura. I was waiting for you to let your guard down. Why drop the jutsu? Oh no. Why drop was that? It's a jutsu that takes over the opponent's mind. You know, the spirit is inside of Sakura now. I'm guessing that Ino's God is probably... No, I, Sakura Hunter, would like to say that I with No, Sakura, don't! We're starting to get here, Sakura. Don't disgrace yourself now by losing that lame Ino girl. Lame Ino girl. You know you want yourself, you can do that. What's happening? No, Sakura has her inner self. That is so nice, but he's right. I can't let Ino beat me. Sakura? This can't be happening. What's wrong? Are you withdrawing? No, I won't be withdrawing. Not today or any other day. No, but Jutsu is unbeatable. Like, seriously, how is that? Can that Jutsu be broken? I mean, seriously. I mean, you can say that Ino's probably wasn't as... Sing at it, you know? Get at it, but can Jutsu actually be broken? Way bigger trouble than you've ever seen if you don't get out of me right now. No, I can't hold on to her. Release! Gabby, she did it! She shattered your own jutsu! I'm too spread to you! This, what are you anyway? Someone who's just the strongest suit. Okay, Kasakura. Just... Yes, that's right. We totally go and punch yourself. Since neither combatant is able to continue, my double knock will no one gets through to the second battle of the village. This match is over! So you're finally walking out, huh, Sakura? I get tied with you. Can't believe that happened. Guess you finally got a flower. Sakura, next time you fight, you don't get to take the easy way out by fainting. You took the easy way out by fainting too? You know, what is your point here? I don't understand you. What do you mean? Oh yeah, well that goes double for you, you know. You ugly pig. Oh, snappers! Can't fight! You alright, never thought you'd be back so soon. They weren't. They were down for a good while. Fine, but never mind me. It's you should be thinking about. What I meant was, you don't want to excuse that after you worked so hard to get here. Think of what Sasuke was here. Oh, alright. Stay sharp. Oh, thanks, by the way. If you hadn't called up and you did know, who knows what would have happened. That is probably true. Oh, you little... I know, right, Naruto? Oh, that's pretty much true. I mean, I did have to cover for you there. I did save you, you know? I'm surprised. That's a sense of Naruto and Sasuke. I didn't think Sakura had what it took to win here. But she's grown a lot. There were plenty of obstacles. Looks like I made the right choice sending her to this tuning exam. Oh no, I'd like to announce the next contestants. I don't have one. Having wait for what? Oh, yes, so you could have saved and stuff. Alright, so announce it. Fine then, allow me to announce. Good, I'll announce the third match. Alright, come on, it's my turn. Naruto vs. Kiba. Okay. Finally, I got to show what I've got. Please come forward. Looks like it is. It's us against the kid. Hey, Akumara, I think you and I just won the lottery. Oh yeah? Well, talking is easy. Let's see what you got. My, like, hey, the guy fights with the dogs, bro. He's a ninja. Ninjas fight with dogs. Like, I feel like he should have seen some of Kido's family at this point. Like, how are these people so blind to this stuff? Yeah, I don't care. Let's skip through. I mean, imagine this. You go through all of this, all this dialogue, right? Just for me to go into a fight and end it in literally 30 seconds of the fight. It's stupid. It's really stupid. Hey, Kiba. What up, bro? Well, Akumara's gone. I didn't last long. Neither did that. You know? Kind of felt like I saw that one coming. I'm declaring this match over. As the winner of this preliminary round, Naruto Uzumaki advances to the final. I feel like they really thought to yourself that if you didn't grind this game, is like, it would be hard if you didn't grind at all. If you just fled from every battle and just got through, this would be hard. But I am a veteran at RPGs. I grind like crazy. Especially when I can, if I'm playing it in a normal DS game, I'll grind fast.